In this video, I'm going to show you exactly how I did over $30,000 a month in coaching business revenue with a simple funnel that you can literally copy today. Make sure to stick around to the very end of this video because I have a very special offer that I think you guys are going to want to know about. Alrighty guys, Kyle with Social Brand Labs here. Welcome back to another video. We're going to be talking about a YouTube content funnel that I have put together over the last couple of weeks, really dialing in the specific processes that you need to make sure that you're implementing in your specific coaching business or any business online for that matter, in order to generate more sales, more clients, and obviously close more leads. So first things first, this is a YouTube specific content funnel. This does work for other funnels, for Instagram, TikTok. I'm probably gonna make a separate video in the future about those specific platforms. So if you don't miss that, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss when I upload a new video. But let's get into this YouTube content funnel right here. So as you can see, we have a couple of platforms, or rather levels, to this specific funnel. And most funnels will typically only go down, right? Closing and closing and closing further. But my boy Jeremy Pogue, showed me a very interesting way to actually structure a better funnel, because really what you're really forgetting about if you're looking at the traditional way that funnels are built is you're forgetting about this part down here where you get the results for your clients. This part arguably is one of the most important, if not the most important thing when it comes to an online coaching business, or really any business for that matter, especially if you're selling an info product or whatever it might be. But let's go back to the top here and talk a little bit about our top of funnel content and how we get down to the lower levels. So we're going to have a couple of different things that we can create on YouTube in order to get leads, traffic, or eyeballs. Basically anybody watching our content that can potentially be turned into a prospect, which can eventually turn into a closed client, right? We have shorts, which are probably one of the best ways organically to get your content out to a very wide audience. Shorts has incredible reach right now. It might not be like that forever. So if you're not already posting shorts on YouTube, I would really recommend taking advantage of this specific strategy. You can either post 1 to 3 times a day. I post 1 time a day right now, but once I hire an editor and get more people on board, I will likely scale up to 3 shorts per day posted on my YouTube channel just to get more traffic. That will eventually hopefully turn into a subscriber, which we'll get into that in a moment. We also have ads. Ads are a really good way too. If you're not seeing much progress with just regular long form YouTube videos, like the one I'm pointing to right here, if you're not seeing much progress with this or even with shorts, you can always pay YouTube to push your stuff out with ads, which obviously will help increase subscriber count and as well lead to more potential clients. And then you have your long form YouTube videos. These generate eyeballs as well, but they do something a little bit deeper than that. And that's that they actually kind of nurture your current subscribers. You could almost make another arrow if you wanted to and point it from your subscribers. If I can have the arrow actually work here on the video. Either way, you get the point. Basically, the subscriber also is nurtured by further YouTube videos, and it kind of goes in one big circle. But basically, this is your top of funnel, right? This is your cold traffic mechanism. You just have to have a very clear message in what you're selling, especially if it's your offer. And then you create content around that offer through shorts, ads, and YouTube. And ultimately, those people will turn into subscribers. Now, once a person is a subscriber, they will then go down to the next part of the funnel, which again, they're getting re-indoctrinated with your content. Indoctrinated is kind of a strong word, but that is kind of the ultimate goal, is to create a convincing message that you are essentially an authority figure in whatever niche you're operating in, or more specifically, that you're able to give people value based on your experience, your results, your clients' results, and so on and so forth. The subscriber level that you get to, right, once you get people to this level, they're going to do a few different things. They're going to keep watching your content in the future. This is a good way to nurture, like I wrote down here. And they're pretty warm. They're getting a little bit more warm down here, right? They're, instead of just a cold lead, we're getting into kind of the warmer part of the process, where basically they know you, they're starting to trust you, they're starting to learn who you are by continuing to watch your YouTube videos, your shorts, and maybe even your ads if they're retargeting. And they're continuing to warm up to you as a person and as a content creator and as an authority figure. Now, we also have this, the one pager part of this entire article. Now, one pagers aren't necessarily a one size fits all type of thing. I'm working with a couple of clients right now who are building one pagers. This can also be your VSL, right? Or your video sales letter. This actually, what this does is essentially gives you a really good idea of exactly what you're offering. So if somebody clicks on that video, your VSL essentially tells them, hey, here's what I offer. Here's my story. Here's why you should believe the things I say and work with me for the reasons that I say that you should work with me. And of course, so on and so forth, you can go from there, right? And the client will likely either scroll to the bottom of that document that you're talking about, hit the link to book a call with you, or in general, maybe they won't. But ideally, you build enough of a story and an aesthetic and kind of a just building authority within that video to the point where we get to this, which is the call to action, right? That's the big thing that you really want to focus on with most of your content on YouTube, is that in the beginning and the end of each video, make sure to have some call to actions in there, right? Make sure to literally tell people you have an offer, number one, and number two, that if they want to work with you and they want to get results faster, that they can book a call with you, right? So you can either CTA them to book a call on the Calendly link, or if you're in like DMs or things like that, again, that's not relevant to YouTube, but you can literally just schedule a call manually, right? You can ask them what time that works for them, and then you can go from there. But basically, that's kind of the way that that works. And then once we see people get on the call, this is where they're really, really hot, right? These are people who are almost ready, if not ready to buy from you. And this is where closing comes into hand, right? Where you're going to hop on a sales call with them, talk to them about their problems, make them feel their pain, make them understand that you have an offer that will solve all their problems and solutions, and ultimately bring them that results that they want to see. Once you've communicated to that to them effectively enough, they will then hop into this point, which is the offer, right? You make them the offer, you handle any objections that they might have, and then of course we get into this last part of the funnel, right? Which is the onboarding and the actual delivery process of your specific offer, right? So again, we have a course, a community, and coaching calls. These are often ways that people like to deliver value within their programs. You can do it in a different way as well. There's all kinds of ways to deliver the value that you offer. Some people do Google Docs, right, where they build entire brand blueprints basically for their clients, or some people might do it over Excel. There's a host of ways to deliver value to your clients, but these are a couple of examples that are very common in the industry. And then also chase after results ruthlessly. This is something that I try to really hammer home with people, is that the only way that you're ever going to continue to get more of top of funnel action, and more specifically middle of funnel action, the only way you're going to get people to actually get all the way to the point where they book a call with you, besides getting them to trust you enough, is to actually show them what you're doing. You have to show them that the results that you are creating are actually helping people achieve X, Y, and Z, right? If there's a person that you're working with and you're a coaching offer and you're helping people scale their coaching business, you want to show people, hey, I've helped this guy scale his coaching business, I've helped this guy scale his coaching business, and so on and so forth. If it's the other way around, maybe you're a stock trading mentor. You want to show people in your program that have gotten results, right? This person scaled his portfolio to this much. This person made this much in gains, whatever the case might be. Ultimately, it's a big circle. But if you do this correctly and implement this correctly, even just on YouTube, this is a money-making machine. This is one of the best ways to collect the most cash for your business and continue its growth, while also helping people too, while also actually chasing after results for your clients, helping them achieve their goals, and ultimately helping you achieve yours as well, in testimonials and getting results for them. I hope this helps, guys. As far as the offer at the end of this video, thank you for watching all the way through. I appreciate that. If you guys have a coaching business or want to start a coaching business, or you want to scale that coaching business, whatever the case might be, anything in a health, wealth, or relationships niche, let me know with this link down to the description below. Sign up and book a call with me, and we'll see how we can help each other scale and grow your coaching business and start generating tens of thousands of dollars on the internet from your offer. If that sounds interesting, use that Calendly link down below and sign up, make a call with me, and we'll see how we can help each other with my program and the things that I do to help people. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, like the video, and thank you so much for watching.